breaks in the heart of Bruin fans. And Miss Val, remember, it was her beam routine after a fall at the NCAA Championships, saved that rotation, set up UCLA for an epic finish where Peng Peng Lee had a perfect 10 to win the national title by the slimmest of margins and deny Oklahoma a three-peat.
Yeah, that was pretty remarkable and unbelievable for me to watch. But she is so calm on this event, and I think that's why she did a good job leading off last year,
taking in every single moment.
I asked Felicia Hano, what has Brielle meant to you? What kind of role does she take on here in the team? She said she's learned to love unconditionally because of Brielle. She has so much light inside her, and that's why everyone on the team just adores her and always wants to hang out with her.
Had a 9-9 against Stanford last week. This is her only event.
And you think it's hard transferring as an upperclassman, but she kind of seemed to come in and work her way right into the lineups, right into the personality and the friendships of the team, fit into the culture beautifully. What a way to end her career.
She started out her career as all Big Ten for Illinois, and she finishes it with her head coach just looking on with a smile. That's her last performance at Pauley.
You can't even see her, Jim.